call for the shill. So it's been 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, but it weighed not a penny's weight more. It was bought on the morn, on the day that he was born, and 'twas always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, his life's seconds numbering, tick-tock. But it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died.
Watching its pendulum swing to and fro, many hours did he spend as a boy. And growing to manhood, the clock seemed to know, for it shared every sorrow.
Never to go again when the